press on.
Yeah, let's go. Awaken Ifrit.
Come, Ifrit. Show me who you truly are.
Wait, are we actually going to fight this thing? Oh my goodness. Alright, let's go. I mean, we fought Garuda. It's not... This isn't impossible to us. Whoa! Okay. He's actually scary. Dude, when you guys said incoming boss fight, I wasn't thinking fighting Ifrit. Oh shit. Hey, don't do that. That thing's dangerous. People may get hurt. Dude, I precision dodged that so well. Heck yeah! Oh shit, okay, I dodged that way too early. Oh, we're almost done. He's so weak. We got this. Yes, let's go. Woohoo! We win. We have proven ourselves worthy, and now we can transform as Ifrit at will. What the heck?
Still you deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
Bro, I'm the better version. What are you talking about? Come on. Come on. Let's go. Dude, you're just a reskin. What? Okay, okay. He did not like that when I said it. He was just a reskin.
You'd help me learn by example. Not this time.
Yo, he's got cool combos. He's got cooler combos, guys. What the? Gotcha. Okay. No, that's not fair. That's not fair. Whatever it is you're doing, that ain't cool. That ain't cool, bro. That ain't cool. Ow. Ow. How do we dodge that? How do we dodge the hellfire? Maybe that was actually a one-hit move. Oh shoot. Okay. Hold on.
Not this time.
Okay. Easy. Please don't do that thing again. Oh no, he's doing it again, guys. I don't know how to escape it. Do we unlock from him? Yeah, I think we just don't lock on and just try and run away. Yeah, that was it. We have to like remove the lock on and then just try and just escape, because he actually like has some sort of gravity on it, so he kind of pulls you. He's gonna charge. Yeah. Gotcha. Bit crazy on us right now. Just dodge. Counter. Come on, Clive. Power of friendship. Dude, we just got, like, rage meters.
Accept the truth.
L3, R3? Okay. Let's go! Is this like a Spartan rage mode or something? Bro, music slaps. What are you even doing, son? We transformed into Ifrit. Alright, I guess we gotta transform too, huh?
My turn.
So hype, god damn it.
Dude, I'm getting goosebumps.
Goodbye, my past self. I have accepted the truth now.
Great, now I have a... I think we just unlocked, like, an ultimate ability. It's sort of like a Spartan rage of some sorts. You're born to wield limitless power, embrace it.